Good evening. I am Dr. Kritidipta Vishwas. I heartily welcome all the respected members of Surinandan Bharati and the other viewers to Surinandan Bharati Facebook live program being organized to commemorate 163rd birthday of Kovi Guru Rabindranath Tagore. At the outset, the audience will listen to the golden voice of Rabindranath Tagore, the song sung by Tagore himself, Tobu Mone Rekho. Today's inaugural song will be sung by the eminent Rabindra Sangeet singer, Dr. Srikumar Chattopadhyay. His program will be followed by the singing of the eminent vocalist of Agartala Tripura, Sri Sudipto Shekhar Mishra. After that, elocutionist Indrani Chakraborty from Dharmanagar Tripura will recite Tagore poems in Bengali language. The recitation of elocutionist Indrani Chakraborty will be followed by the singing of Shanto Dev from New Delhi. He will be singing Tagore songs in Hindi language. From 6:35 to 6:40 p.m., elocutionist Shukarno Das from Ranaghat, Nodia, West Bengal, will recite Tagore's poems in Bengali language. His program will be followed by the singing of Partho Pratim Das from Lamding, Assam. He will be singing Tagore's songs in Assamese language. His program will be followed by the dance recital of Payal Ganguly from Naugaon, Assam. She will be dancing on Tagore's song in Bengali language. The dance recital will be followed by the singing of Manushi Ghosh from Koraput, Orissa. She will be singing Tagore's song in Oriya language. She is a music teacher of Sri A.K. Bhavan. Her program will be followed by the recitation of self-composed poem on Rabindranath by poet Professor Gauranga Das from Seoul, South Korea. His recitation of self-composed poems on Tagore will be followed by the singing of Dr. Deepa Das from Damdam, Kolkata. She will be singing Tagore's song in Kakbarak, Japanese and German languages. This program will be followed by the program by the elocutionist Sarbani Bishwas from Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. She will be reciting English poems on Rabindranath Tagore. Her recitation will be followed by the singing of Driptonath from Dharmanagar, Tripura. Driptonath will be singing Tagore's song in Bengali language. Finally, keyboard artist Divakar Das from Silchar, Assam will be playing Tagore's song using his keyboard. We do hope that all the members of Surinandan Bharati and the other viewers will be watching the programs and inspiring the promising artists of our country and abroad. Thank you.